The grand total is $93.99. And the total that they charged me was $12.25 for dividing my coins. But the total of nickels is 1,219 pennies. Is that pennies? Or nickels is 370. And dimes is 633. I'm guessing the question should be, what are you gonna do with the winnings? I'm going to Disneyland. Remember when that was like the thing? Whatever, something. I'm going to Disneyland. But Disneyland is expensive.